Stick with me.
Torpedoes would be great if I was doing like a long gun long range. Which I do. The purple manga would do more damage than the green one. Fair. What do you mean? Wow, they are technically better rating. So cool. You can get a Danny Cannon. Oh wow, that'll be great for me. Correct.
unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last year. All of the victims appear to have been stabbed.
Have you found out where I can get the
Sea of
Fire 1?
Yeah, I'm
gonna
go
Hey. I'm dead.
Everywhere. God for now. Okay. Just keep moving. Hey, what's this?
Damn, they gave him the cue. Who trash? I think you trash. You trash. Look at my points. It don't matter though. You know what I'm saying? You got lucky. You got Leatherface. You got lucky. Say it to my face. Say where you at? Let's meet up. I appreciate it. Man.
All right. going right into a wall and my Jesus. And I'm like, hold on, what's happening? Hold on, this kid's starting to fight the game. Do I need to kill this tower up here? My torpedo gun would be taken to a tower.
What should have been a night of memories and celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men identified as 23-year-old Patrick Wayne and his 24-year-old son Bradley.
No letter face.
Open doors with this. Might be able to use this.
I have some very good armor on this, but I'm not very good about it.
What
Oh, you got lucky. Well, I should have went the other way. I didn't know I had a barricade. I forgot I had a barricade.
The reason why I would tap right now is when you got involved with this, I killed so many ships to begin with. We are already hostile here. If you look at your hostility marker, yeah, we are. We've met.
University of Texas student, the Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newton. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information.
So he gets us there to the smoke.
Oh, that four.
Hey, yo. Hey, left side battery open. I mean, left side generator open. Left side generator open. I got the left side door barged in here, so go on the right side when you come in, and I got the left side door open. I'm kicking the generator off right now. Battery's open.
I love that old meme.
Waiting for my third one.
I'm sorry. Twitter became the standard. They do not want it to fully integrate into all the lawsuits. So that way, if the lawsuits go through and they say you need to separate, they can't protect the company. They basically told Microsoft, until all that is ended, you cannot combine Microsoft.
Whatever the future holds.
Vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers. Two years ago, the grotesque animal diorama.
What's going on?
It's the FTC being
I have to get. Use this. Oh, look at
Yeah, I took the major play in a trap, and I was like, okay, cool. Maybe we'll go play a game.
I
can
do this.
I'm about to go on a grandpa's stab this spree.
Other is a very bad disease. I got a question for you. Stellarosis is free on Game Pass. Can I buy it directly on Xbox? Or can I just rebuy the game and buy the DLC? I do very
gotta
much,
keep out of sight.
Much want to mob the game.
Gotta keep moving.
It's a sim simulator. So the issue is when you create a game, there's a lot of restrictions.
Are they
don't want to
really gone?
Different perks don't have to take negative or take more than two. But the issue here is like,
don't even think about it, man.
Yeah.
I gotta get out of here.
See the dilemma? The game's already free on Xbox, where I had to buy the game, and then I gotta go buy the expansion pass on.
I hope the others are okay.
Okay. Play on console, we have to
Like, we smashed them. Hey, that was destruction right there.
The man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he and Kelsey were participating in a treason Broadway and that he had no connection.
God. still here.
I got Sissy on me. I know Leatherface Lyra though. I got Sissy on me in the front of the house though. I took Sissy away from the house. I got Sissy on the way. What's open? Battery's open? All right. All right, I'm about to go up there then. Oh, somebody hit ya. He left. Okay, that's cool.
It seems quiet.
Oh, it's only Sissy here. Man, I'm about to play with Sissy. I'm about to play with Sissy. Come on, she wanna play? Let's play. I'm about to play with her.
Okay.
Somebody come kick the generator off.
Ready.
Oh, it's on me? No, it's somebody else. Oh, now it's on me. Sissy, we might as well be friends. All right, he's getting powder. Well, let me wail real quick. We might as well become friends, you know? We might as well. Oh shit. Chicken.
Your hair.
I hear it's a good spot. Hey, Sissy tried hard though. I love it though. Sissy tried hard. Like, it's just me and you. We could be friends and rank up points and everything. I don't need no points, but if you need points that bad, you need to be going about another way. Why am I highlighted in red? Why am I highlighted in red?
Station. them.
Is it that thing? You start singing, sissy? She start singing.